Not only the best looking, but how about that playing? Jon Shenoy.